Don't forget, when you hit that subscribe button, make sure you hit that bell so you can get all the notifications of all the latest videos. Thank you for being part of the Jamers.
What up, Jamers? It's your boy Toot James back in the building with another video, MCOC. Now, if you guys were with me on the stream yesterday, was in the arenas with you guys for about a good 2 hours. And then after that, I put in some more work before I went to sleep. I literally didn't sleep till like almost 3 a.m, literally. Then woke up, I did a little more, and the results are in. Now, I've been hearing crazy numbers. Some people went 8 mil, some people went 10 mil, one dude went 12 mil. So I was a little worried if I was getting there or not. Without further ado, we're going to check and see if we got it. Ooh. Oh, snap. I see that 1 in 10%, so I think you know what that means, babe. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Well, then hit the button. Hit the button.
Yeah. No fucking way. I'm stealing your account.
Never. Finally.
I'm stealing your account. You know what should be legalized, Wikibam? They should be legal to, you know, trade people.
No. No. I'm never trading the Gwynpool. Now I can team her up with my X-23, and it's going to be the Girls of Bleed. Yeah. So there you have it. I put up 7.55 or 5.6, somewhere around there. All I know is my win streak was up to like 305, and I said I was done. I couldn't do it no more.
I'm so jelly.
Yes, wifey is jealous because this is her favorite character in the game. And she has her 3-star, you know, from the calendar. But, you know, I got the 4-star version. Feel me?
Shut up.
So I appreciate everybody who did the grind. I hope you got her. Appreciate everybody who jumped in the pool. And yes, we got her on the roster, and we will be doing some gameplay on the next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, in the comments, post your score. Let me know what you got. Where did you stand? And until the next video, this is your boy Toot James, and I'm signing out.